Well, very special week this week, folks. It's little baby Frank's christening. So we're doing a bit of work around the garden. As you can see, I've painted the fence, or started to paint the fence, brown. And, oh, look who's over in the polytunnel, look, in the log cabin. What are you doing, Project Man?
Well, you have to go over to the Project Man channel.
Something to do with the Mondeo, folks. You know the one we repaired, that couldn't be repaired by anybody? It's broken down.
Oh, dear.
Sharon's laughing. Look, Mummy's laughing. I had to go and rescue it while he was out doing stuff. And, well, visit his channel, have a look and see what the problem is with it. No doubt I'll be involved in it anyway. Isn't that right, Sharon? Come here, Sharon, we can't hear you.
Well, we better cut this and get out there then.
Why?
Because you're helping me.
This is a Butler's Empire video.
Ah, sod Butler's Empire.
Unbelievable. Oh, by the way, folks, I've got the Trotter lawnmower, which I finished. That's now on Facebook Marketplace. Yeah, I've had a few people interested in it, but no one's come forward and actually purchased it. See what I've done there? Where is she? Come on, Sharon.
Yeah, look at this mower I've got in here, look.
Oh, here we go. Look, hold on. He's been out buying again, folks. I don't know where he finds her from. Look at this, look, he's got, look. Well, hold on, let's come in here. He's got this big monster of a lawnmower. And he picked this up, in fact, from one of my contacts, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the condition of that, look. It's a...
Qualcast.
Yeah, Qualcast, 500E.
It's a mulcher, it's got both attachments to block the grass bag on.
Yeah, see the chute on the side there, folks, look. It's got that. Everything there, it all sings and all dances. And what did it need doing to it?
Just a carb clean.
And that was it, wasn't it? And it runs fine, doesn't it?
Spot on.
And how much that cost you?
15 quid, I think.
There you go, folks. And then he got this monster from the same bloke, my contact. This is a monster of a deck. I think it's a 21 inch, isn't it?
Big one, isn't it? Yeah.
Is it 21 inch?
51 centimetre.
51 centimetre, whatever that is, folks. It's got the GCV 160 engine on. Very reliable things. The only thing it's lacking is the handle bolts. Two of the handle bolts are missing, aren't they?
Yeah. Starts first pull.
Yep. Absolutely lovely mower. Big industrial one. This is probably a worker for someone who's in the game, sort of thing.
It's just a problem with the drive, look.
Yeah, the drive cut. He said the belt's on there, did he? Or?
He said the belt's on it, so it's got to be something to do with the end cable down
yeah,
there.
Yeah, so that's for him to sort out anyway. So, yeah, that's that, folks. The NRG, it's just got to get a seat cover on it now. Yeah. If when you get your finger out.
Well, I've got that much stuff going on.
Unbelievable.
Look, I do vintage retro. Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Hello. Merlin's curling one out. And what are you doing, Dougal? In you go, mate. Yeah, so as you can see, folks, this is like a dark oak. It's not taken that well, but I mean, it's only had the one coat. And I'll show you how I've been applying this at the moment, because Jimmy bought some sprayers cheap off of a mate, I think, or someone, brand new sprayers, and they were absolutely useless. I'll show you them in a minute. But that's before, and that's after. So it's a lot better. It just tidies it up a bit more. So I've had to come along here as well, because I've done a few post repairs, as you can see there and there, a while ago. But while I was pulling all that ivy off, I had to take all that ivy that was on there, folks, get rid of all that. And obviously this post has all, again, had rotted out. So I'm waiting to, in fact, that probably's rock hard now. Let's have a look. I put this in the other day. Yeah, look, it's solid as a rock now, look. That's cemented in there. So that's just got to be pulled back and bolted onto that. And that will hold that fence up there. Them spur posts are a blinking lifesaver if you've got a wooden post in the deck that's rotted. So and then I can paint obviously all this, because all this was all covered with ivy. So I've been doing that, and I'm Merlin. So let's get back over here then. Come on. He's getting so much better now, walking him on the lead, and we're introducing other dogs to him now. So that's something we've been doing. So the Mondeo has broken down. This is a Stasis one, the 2-litre petrol engine one. I won't tell you what's actually wrong with it, but did we tell them?
No.
I didn't tell them, did I?
Top secret.
You'll be able to find out on the Project Man channel what the problem is with this and how we've got to get over it. He's only just started the video on it, so that's the way it goes, folks. Things happen in life and you've got to get over them. What makes a character is how you act and react with failure and then moving forward to succeed, because everyone who has made anything in life has failed many, many times. Yeah?
Yeah.
Unbelievable. Hello, Tracy. Tracy's just come down from Scotland.
Oh, you didn't do that horrible thing that you normally do.
What? Scotland! Hey baby, I've just cooked a whole fry up using the air fryer. What did you think of it, Tracey?
Mm, lovely.
You can hear him. We've got Nigel in the house, folks, haven't we?
Where's Benj gone then? Where's Benj?
Nigel's upstairs showering.
Don't know, yeah.
And what did we try and do?
Make them love one another.
Yeah, but they didn't happen, did it?
No. Is that Nigel?
Is it Nigel? Tracey, you have to go and sort him out, baby.
I don't know where Benj has gone.
We've got to keep them separated because Merlin and Nigel are both alpha males. Yeah? Like me and Ben.
Oh, yeah, all right.
Yeah, and one of them wants to get on top, Tracey.
Look. One of them wants to twice.
Oh, that's not them, though, is it?
No, it ain't, is it?
No.
Oh, babe.
I enjoyed that.
What did you do? You had a pony?
Yeah.
What a fry up, though, wasn't it? Was it all right?
Yeah, it was good. Who didn't eat theirs?
That was your wife. Your wife? She didn't eat it, Ben.
On, listen.
Go on. She's not interested.
She's
not interested.
In the garden next
Oh, Project Man's here. And have a guess whose birthday it is today.
Mine. At the YouTube.
Project Man. Ben, shake hands. Happy birthday. No, you're about the same age, aren't you?
He's just had a pony.
He's
COVID.
Just had a pony.
COVID.
No, he's just had a pony.
Have you? I didn't wash him. It smells alright.
He thought it was brown sauce, didn't you?
No, it tastes alright.
Horrible. What an how'd you put up with that, Tracey?
Not very well.
So there's the remnants there. Here, look, she eats it like a kid, look.
Yeah, because it was just... Look.
I thought, her bread, her toast.
I thought I can't take a full slice of toasting because it's gone through all that effort.
Well, why not cut it in half, like
and then
down
thought,
the middle?
Oh, do you know what? I'm just going to shove it in, so I fold it into a ripped it. Should have called the dogs.
Hey?
Called the dogs, get it to the dogs.
Yeah. But it's basically, as you can see, it's not a traditional fry. We've got ash browns on there, which is okay.
You've got everything on.
But there's chips on there, and there's also curly fries.
You had chips and curly fries, I didn't.
I didn't have a lot because I'm a pathetic diabetic.
Yeah, sure.
And I'm on vegetarianism.
Oh, should we show them the results?
Oh.
The dogs.
We was out there.
I mean, they wasn't very... They wasn't.
We was out in the garden, me and Ben, with them on the lead, getting them accustomed to each other. And what they're trying to do is they're both trying to get over each other's necks. And then there's aggression, and they both won't back down. We tried for an hour and a half. Well, hour and 15 minutes. And then we sat down in the chairs. There was a bit of a kerfuffle between the pair of them. And then this happened. I don't know if you can see that. Nigel,
oh my God.
He pulled me over.
Ben.
Ben.
There we go, look. Havoc.
Yeah.
That door opens, the other end. Down. Go, Ben, go. Run, Joe, run.
Run, Forrest.
That's what it's been like, folks. So they was going to stay with us, but they obviously can't stay with us. Look. Unbelievable. It's all playing, though. They want to play, but there is a bit of aggression there. Oh. He got no bloody common sense, Ben. He brings him down. He didn't even check. Look at him, look.
He's got a good bark.
Sort your dog out. We did say you wouldn't come in this house if you knew them two were here, would you? In actual fact, Dougal's probably the worst, Shell, isn't he? Shell. So lucky enough, his mum and dad are going to take him because we were going to try and keep him here, but... Oh, hello, Nigel.
Hey,
Nigel, come on, sit down. Sit down. He's boisterous, just like you, Ben.
He is. Oh, no, no.
So as you can see, folks, we've got quite a big job to do here on the Mondeo. Underneath, let's have a little show you underneath quickly. That's all I'm going to show you, because you'll see this on Saturday, but this video won't be out till after that, so that's good. And what we've got there on the floor, look, all that black stuff over there, the clutch plate had actually disintegrated. Where is it? I've never seen it before. Look at this. Oh, come wait, Nigel. There's a 37,000 mile car. That's the clutch on one side. When you turn it over, everything's gone. Look. It's all gone. I've never seen that before, Ben.
Yeah.
Definitely on a low mileage car like this. And the only symptoms we had was the pedal went spongy. And when we looked through the... You're not interested, are you?
Is it an old person that...
Yes, they might have been riding the clutch a lot. Yeah, it was a very old woman, actually, wasn't it?
That's the only thing I could see.
83. Yeah, about 83, yeah. So that could be part and parcel with it.
30,000 miles.
I know, that's what I mean. But I've never seen it like that.
I've never seen a clutch plate. It's the first time I've seen a clutch plate.
Unbelievable, look. That's the pressure plate. The fingers, the clutch wasn't operating via the fingers. you push a concentric slave cylinder, like you push it in the hole like that, yeah? And then it won't make contact, it won't bottoming out. Ain't that right, baby?
Yeah.
So that was it. So you've just drove the Vectra back down now.
I have, yeah.
The Vectra's come back from Scotland again.
Another 500 miles on it.
Yeah. They could claim a song about that.
I wouldn't walk 500 miles.
Yeah. So there you go. So what do you reckon? What's happening here then?
Well, I'm going to clean that bell housing out.
The bell end's going to clean the bell housing, Ben. Ben, the bell end.
He's not doing it, is he?
Hey? Yeah? All right, well, I suppose I better end this little segment here. Call it a segment, Ben. People like to see you on the video, Ben.
Of course they do.
They think you're like a special guest.
I am. Special appearance every now and then.
Yeah. So where are you going now then? Take Nigel to walk and then take him over your mum and dad's.
Fossilus plantation.
Be careful over there, Ben, there's snakes over there.
He's a snake killer.
And his ear's never gone up, look folks, look.
That one.
From the back, it never gone up that one, look. He's a lovely boy. It's just that he don't get on with Merlin, Merlin don't get on with him. They're trying to be top dog.
Two young males.
Bit like us, Ben. Right, better leave it there folks, otherwise we're going to jump on each other's backs. One of us needs our testicles off, Ben. Yeah?
I'll have them off.
Anyway, we'll see you a bit later, folks. Bye for now. About Tracey, we're out and about, aren't we?
We're out and about.
What are we doing today? Tell people what we're doing today.
We're at the farm. We brought James to the farm because he's never been.
Because he's never been to the farm, has he?
No.
And nor is Ben. Have you been here, Ben?
No.
Are you excited?
I am very excited. I want to go see the cows.
Yes. There's one sitting opposite you.
I won't.
Baby Frank loves it, didn't you, Baby Frank? This is his first time. Look.
Time.
First time to the zoo.
This
zoo. This is the zoo.
He's on about these sitting here at the
table. This is a baby zoo, George. Shall? Can they make a cup of tea, baby?
Look at it.
Hey? It's a bit. It's a bit.
Sausage rolls.
Hey?
Are they any good sausage rolls?
I did have one of the sausage rolls, Benjamin, as you well know. Oh, hello. What we sold? Have you got something on eBay? What is it?
And blue trainers.
Blue trainers? Lacoste?
Yeah, I just put them on the room. Without seeing them in the dining room. I've had a bid then.
You've had a bid? How much you put them up for, baby?
Oh, nothing. They can just bid.
Nothing?
Yeah. Started bid 99p.
Oh, God.
They're not worth anything, them ones.
Well, they're worth more than 99 pence to someone.
Yeah.
Well, we'll have a look, shall we?
What do you reckon, Ben?
I reckon so. Why can't I
have them? They won't fit you, Ben. In fact, the box will probably fit you rather than the trainers. So Charlotte's never been here before. Charlotte, have you? And all we've seen so far is the canteen bit.
No.
No, lies.
We see the rabbits, we see the guinea pigs, we see the meerkats, we see...
Mum, what did you see over there? Alpacas. And then she went, oh, it's their names are Julia and Genius. Mum, it says Genesis.
When she gets excited, she gets things wrong.
We don't take her out very often.
No. Have a little chip, baby.
Why
come on.
Why did you put so much ketchup on her?
I didn't, actually.
Why did you put any mayonnaise on?
Because they didn't have no mayonnaise.
Or salt. Do you know what salt is?
I know exactly what salt is. Sodium chloride, I think you'll find it's called, Ben.
You didn't put enough on,
though,
did you?
Eh? So this is a sign when you go into a calf. Look, folks, like, it's a bit weak, isn't it?
A bit.
We like a bit of a stronger cup of tea than that, don't we? I'm not all that keen on black tea, but I can drink black coffee.
I don't mind black tea as well, actually.
It's all right, yeah, but I prefer it with a drop of almond milk.
That's the problem.
That's it. It's not almond milk, is it?
Because I did ask for almonds, but then I don't.
I put that there for dipping my sausage roll in, Sharon. That's what I've done that for. What have you found, baby?
Oh, beautiful.
Look at that thing, look.
That's beef. Harriet.
Harriet, eh? 7 years old, Sharon. Highland cow, folks, that is.
It's beautiful.
Lovely looking thing. I can tell you what, though, Sharon, I'm glad there's no smelly vision in here.
I don't think it smells that bad.
You can have a look in the...
I don't think I like this.
the exotic room, shall?
Wow, surprise it in.
What's that? Oh, look at these little things, look.
Oh, look at
them. Wow, that changed their colour, shall? They actually changed their colour, didn't they? Oh, it's just eating a bleeding thing, shall? A locust, yeah. I just missed it. Look at the colours on him, hello. Poo like rabbits, Tracey, don't they?
It's very dry.
Isn't it, Ben? Are you dry when you go poo, Ben?
No,
perhaps you should diet, Ben.
Yeah,
I'll just poo
the opposite.
Now, where's that big one gone?
Who got the sneezes?
Yeah. Yeah, look at the size of this one, folks. Look, is that a normal width of one? I don't think so.
Yeah, that's a girl.
It's got to be pregnant, isn't it?
Yeah, it's pregnant, that's a girl.
Yeah.
Has it got any balls?
Oh, no, she's got boobies.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's pregnant.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the width of it, look.
Nice. Oh, look at
hey?
She's not.
I was having a wee.
Oh,
I thought she was giving birth then, the way she crouched down. Look.
Oh, bloody, I can see it moving.
I've never seen that before, Tracey.
Well, I wonder how many she's got. How many babies?
Well, there's two on either side.
Watch, George, mummy.
Oh, look at it moving.
Hey?
Goodness me.
Oh. You imagine if it does, it'll have the horns coming out of it as well.
Oh, goodness me.
Do they have the horns, Tracey?
Well, something had the horn, didn't it?
Oh!
To get her in that.
Watch him, look, he's come to attack.
Yeah, mind you.
He's in attack mode, that one. What'd he do?
Starts in his hand and goes, cupcake.
He's unbelievable, isn't he, that Ben? He's a dirty old sod.
Be careful of your babies, lady.
Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it? There we go, Round Farm. No, it's not Round Farm, is it? Well, it's Tattershall Farm, isn't it? Someone said Round Farm earlier on and put it in my head, you see.
Who said that?
Don't know. So it's very nice,
James,
folks.
Not your fingers.
Don't put your fingers in their mouths, James.
I think Sharon went to the toilet.
It's very. Where is she?
She's
disappeared. Anyway, folks, we're going to find Sharon. We've lost her. She's gone AWOL. Where is she, Ben?
Down here near the birds of prey flying
away. Lovely song, Ben. Flying away. Oh, what have we got here?
Owl!
Oh, it's a little owler.
Hello.
Oh,
little eyes.
I know.
Funny looking thing, aren't
yeah.
they?
They can turn their heads 180 degrees.
Yeah. You just almost did it.
And they're normally asleep at this time of the day, do you know that?
Yeah.
Tracey, and I like an afternoon nap about this time of day as well.
Can
you
an owl?
Hey?
Can you
see? Ooh, you calling owl. They look like cats, didn't they?
He's having a dance.
Tracey, they look like cats.
They do, yeah.
Oh, hello.
Oh, you're a snowy owl.
Tawny owl, is it? Snowy
no,
or tawny?
It's a snowy owl.
He's got his eyes shut. Look, it's the sun's too
AKA
bright.
AKA the Arctic owl or the great white owl. Hello.
They shoot pellets out, do you know that?
No.
Their food, they stick up pellets.
Do it again, open. You're like Stevie Wonder.
Yeah, ebony and ivory aww. Live together in perfect harmony.
He doesn't like it.
He's upset, isn't he? Oh, let's have a look.
Pretzel.
Are you a kestrel? And what are you, my friend?
He's pretzel.
Are you a little kestrel?
But it's Albert.
Hello, Albert.
Hello.
Hello, Albert.
Oh, are we upsetting you?
There's two of them, look.
One of them's not very happy.
They're not happy, are they? Are they going to fight? Oh, you got the big ones over there, Tracey.
Oh, look at that.
Which is a, what is this? Gyro falcon. Look at that kitty, look. There you go, folks. Here we go, the old Harris hawk there, look. Tethered up there. Lovely looking things. Birds of prey, folks. He is a big old boy, this one. Ain't ya? What are you? Oh, what are you, eh?
Yes, sir.
This is a bald eagle. Look at that little baby. Look at him.
What? 19.
You don't see many of them, do you?
22.
Not here in the UK. He's not bald, though, is he? He can't, he's got more hair than me. He's not bald, is he?
I just went to the class with him. Aww.
What, in that one? Go on, say it again. Oh, look at that old pig, eh? Look. Go on, in you go. In our water. Go on, is it going to roll about? Look. Is it going to roll about? Oh. We say it's like Nanny getting out the bath, Tracey.
Yeah, you did say nanny.
Here he goes, look, in she goes again, look.
Dad, get me, Dad.
Having a scratch, look.
So what you see. I'll tell you what, you remind me of...
animal magic.
You remind me of David Attenborough, you do, when you speak to animals.
Yes. And as the sow scratches her neck on her water container, she stands in her own feculence and then has a sip from it. When you was a little girl, Tracey, we used to bring you to farms like this. Hey? Is that it then?
Yeah, come on.
I need to go to a wee wee. I've had such a fun day.
Have you had a lovely time?
I've done a fun day. Has Frank? Has he loved it, Charlotte?
Oh, absolutely loved it.
Have you had a lovely day, Uncle Frank? Have you had a lovely day, baby Frank?
Mind your fingers.
Yeah. It's a fun day at the zoo, isn't it?
No.
Yes.
Yeah.
Have you had a nice day, Benji?
Yeah.
Benji.
Yeah.
Have you had a nice day? Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
See you later, everybody. Bye for now. Oh, here we go, folks. Come on, Nanny. Don't forget your age. What? What's happening? Oh, you're going first, Ems. You go first and let Nanny have a go. Ready? Hold on tight. Go. Look at her go, look. Lift your legs up. She's on the deck. You're supposed to lift your legs up. What are you doing? You was on the deck.
I want to go back.
Sharon, your bum was rubbing along the floor.
It's not made for big people, is it?
Come on then, get up.
Hang on.
Can you push me, Nan?
Hang on.
Wait, pull me over here.
It's really slick though.
Go on, up you go. And she's got a dirty bum now, folks. You got a dirty bum.
She wees again.
She's not weed this time, but she's can you have a go?
She's pooed
herself. Go on, it.
I'm not sure I can do this. Oh my god.
He loves it.
It goes so wrong to whoever you're
not. Wow.
Can't do it with Ben around.
You gonna have a go, Tracey?
Not when Ben's around though.
Go on, let him push
you. No! You have a go, Ben.
Bouncy. Is Tracey going to have a go, Ben?
Not with Ben here, no.
Go on, she's had a go. You get up there. And you let Ben stand down here with me.
No, he stands over there.
Yes,
with
come on, Ben.
You don't go near me.
Yes. Gosh, so fast, isn't it? You stand over here with me, Ben. And she wants to go on her own. Children only on the zip wire.
That's why. It's too bouncy.
No, it ain't. Come on, Tracey.
Ben, just... Right, Ben.
This is what everyone wants to see. Emily, come out of the way, darling.
Yes.
Right, you ready? Jump on and...
No.
I will hold it.
I'm not silly. Move.
Tell him, Tracey. Don't
you fart.
And your control, Tracey. Right, ready?
Don't hit your bum on
the... And you've got to lift your legs up.
I'm not silly. You're going to run and push me. Behind Charlotte.
Now.
Ready?
Is
go.
You better not, Ben.
Go.
Promise. Say honest. Pardon? Don't, please. Okay. I don't want to break anything.
She won't do nothing like this again.
Ready? Steady? Go. No. Come on. Put your legs up. Put your legs up. Put your legs up. Keep your legs up. Keep your legs up. Keep your legs up in the air. Your mother's butt. Your mother's butt went along the floor, Tracey. She's got skid marks now. Turn around, have a look, see if you got them. A little bit.
Yeah, I felt it.
Your mother's got a lot of tyre. Looks, he says Goodyear on her bum. Hey.
It gets quite warm.
Isn't that it does?
Go on then, George.
Yeah, she's got a little black mark on her bum. You've got Goodyear written across yours.
Oh, George, did you?
Go on then. Look how, look, Shea, look, Tracey. Did he sling him?
Can you tell Daddy not to come push me?
Yeah. You wouldn't believe it, Tracey. He's the officer, safety officer here.
Daddy, don't push Emily.
All right, that's enough of that, folks. Being in control of a children's park isn't the right thing. You looked after your children, didn't you?
Yeah.
What about your wife? Did you?
I wanted to. Play, but she didn't want to play with me.
Oh well, never mind.
Can I have a touch?
Thanks for coming, Ben.
That's all right.